There. Let's go, girl.
Lamry's been causing trouble up at Pronghorn Ranch.
got a problem there?
Mister.
Sir!
Howdy.
Buddy! Mister.
Hey, partner.
Oh, partner.
Hey.
What a time to be alive, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me.
Hello there,
hey,
mister.
Partner.
Hello.
How about this weather? Sir.
Mister.
Gentlemen.
Hi.
Hello, sir.
Y'all having fun? I mean you no harm.
Well... Now, these new band...
Hey, partner.
Hello there.
You know what's happened in the news?
I don't know.
Yeah, if it's important, we'll hear about it.
Bye.
Mary-Beth.
John? John, is it you?
How the hell are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
I'm good. Yeah.
Abigail, is she?
She's well. Jack's growing up.
Sweet boy.
Not anymore. But he's okay. How are you?
I'm well. Right now. Silly romances, but it's fun. Oh, it's such fun.
Do you?
My pen name is Leslie Dupont. Sort of French, sort of ambiguous. Well, the books are unambiguously awful, but they sell.
Good for you. I'm so proud.
I still think about you all. That was quite a time.
Yeah. Arthur. Arthur saved my life before he passed. I don't talk about him much, but I think about him.
Me too. And Dutch?
Ran off someplace.
All aboard!
Such a shame.
Last call!
Oh, anyway, John, I better get on my train. It was really lovely seeing you. Oh, here. It's for you.
Thank you. Take care now.
Bye!
through a bunch of money last month. Then I got drunk and went horn, and finally I woke up penniless.
That's just the way things are, I reckon.
Excuse me.
Mister?
I'll tell you what. Life takes a toll, huh?
Life ain't easy.
Yeah, but what can you do?
Bye now.
Be safe.
Hello there. Can I help you?
I think you knew a friend of mine. A fella called Arthur Morgan. Came by and helped you with some hunting and skinning probably 7 or 8 years back.
Yes, of course. Or I wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for him.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, he passed soon after.
I figured he might not have had long left. Such a shame. He found me at my lowest point and he lifted me up.
Glad to see you're doing well, ma'am. He wrote fondly of you.
Oh, I couldn't be happier. Listen, it's a long way out here. You're welcome to take whatever you need from the house for your travels.
No, that ain't necessary.
Please, I have everything I need and more. He gave me the ability to survive. And now I'm writing. Any friend of Arthur's is a friend of mine. Please take something. It would make me happy.
Well, that's very kind of you, ma'am. You take care of yourself out here, ma'am.
Thank you. morning, friend.
Here, boy. Oh, partner!
I lost my leg! Black
for these cunt. Boomtown. Read it here.
Well, for the other cunt. The one we wanted to make, the one in which folk minded their own goddamn business.
Fine morning today.
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Okay. And you?
Well, only got the one leg. Been standing here since about 1870 and slowly starving to death.
Sorry I asked.
Ah, don't worry about it. Hey, say, you a Yankee?
I'm not sure.
You know, there was a fella I used to see with you a few years back. He was tall and a moody face.
Yeah, Arthur. He died, I'm afraid.
Well, I'm sorry to hear it.
He saved my life.
Is that so? He didn't always seem the type.
No. No, he didn't. Okay, there.
Quiet.
That's enough now.
Blackwater, the new boomtown. Read it here. Have fun reading. Bye now. Line up, Rhodes.
Hey, boy.
John Marston? I don't believe it! I thought you were dead.
Pearson, what are you doing here?
Welcome to my store. How can I help you?
Are you serious?
Yeah! Beats the old butcher's table, doesn't it? So what can I get for you today, sir? How the hell are you?
Pretty good. Got some land in Great Plains. Trying to get a small ranch going.
Really? Wow, good for you. Staying out of trouble then?
I wouldn't go that far, but I'm trying.
Feels like an eternity ago. Another? Okay. What else? Okay.
Great. That's all fixed then.
I like progress, but I miss the
18. Great. Thanks. Hello there.
Good morning to you, sir.
All right, little feller.
You need a ride, feller?
Oh,
heavens.
Good morning.
How do you do? Greetings. All right. What would you like to send? All right. We'll take care of it.
Gods are still unkind. I've been waiting on that winning streak for some time.
That's just the way of things, I guess.
Careful around old Feeney, the gunsmith. Some rumors have been doing the rounds. Seems he has some unusual tastes. Don't we all, I say. Farewell.
Over here, feller.
Well, hello there.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
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 This life, it ain't for the faint-hearted.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Anybody need a ride?
Out of the damn way! Can you give me a ride, please, partner?
Where can I take you today?
Need to go to Valentine.
Ooh, I hope you're ready for quite a ride there, friend. Stop now.
You saved me some time there. Thank you.
Hello, mister. How you doing there?
Mister?
Greetings.
Hey, partner.
Hi there.
All right.
Hi there. Howdy.
Hey, mister.
Easy.
Partner?
Partner?
How do you do?
Hey, fella.
Howdy.
Hello.
How do you do?
So, partner, can I get a ride?
So, where are you going?
Can you take me to San Denis, please?
You need to get back on. You'll need to pay up. Ha! Christ alive!
Thanks for that, friend. Safe travels.
Isn't that something?
You try to stay safe.
Bye.
John! John Marston.
Miss Tilly.
That's Mrs. Tilly to you. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you? Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm well. Well and happy, and I miss you and Abigail.
She's well. Jack's well. All is well, I think. I never thanked you for what you did.
Oh, there's the trolley. I still think about all of you all the time. My life, it's different now.
Mine too. But I still see a bunch of Charles and Uncle and Sadie. So not quite so different as Abigail would like.
I married a lawyer. He's a fine man. We live in a house.
Us too.
I'm sorry. I've got to go. I'm late. But can I write to you and Abigail someplace?
Yeah, we're up at Beecher's Hope. Over in Great Plains, West Elizabeth.
I'll try. Be well, John Marston.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Y'all good?